is? That's my boat.
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch them.
If you crash, we got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece of the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you want to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way.
I can't do this shit from here. Get me close.
Hold on.
Hey, you want me to do this shit? You better get me close, man.
I'd rather you don't slip under the wheels, all right?
I'm not up here for fun, man. Get me near the damn boat.
Hey, I don't want your death on my...
Oh, fuck this!
Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Oh, fuck!
Ah, crap!
Get your ass out!
What the fuck?
Knock the engine! Shit! Fucking engine!
Stop it! You got four lanes to throw guys at! You know who you're stealing from? Stay behind there, Frank!
Hey, shoot this motherfucker!
Get off of him!
Hey, this dude trying to kill me, man!
Hey! Shoot this motherfucker in the face already!
Whoa, crap!
You on the wrong!
Ah, this is gonna kill me. All right, now look for my son.
Dad? Wait, you're the guy from the dealership.
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro.
Jimmy!
No, no, no!
Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad, help! Help!
Dang!
Oh, shit, I don't want to die!
Ah, get your hands off the boom!
Dad, Jesus,
oh, man,
help!
Get under me, like, right now!
Yo, oh, this
shit.
Is it! This
we told
is
you not
it.
To be a bitch!
No, 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 no! Keep the fucking boat, okay?
Stop! Ah. The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy! Shit! Shit! Ah, shit!
Hey! Get me off this damn thing! Hey, closer, man! Closer! Remind me not to come to you for parenting advice!
All the fucking board? Let's stop this ship from sailing.
Now that doesn't sound good!
Hey, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Come on, stay with me. Stay with me. Ah! My fucking boat!
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fit.
My boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died, and all you give a shit about is this fucking boat!
No, it's not that, it's...
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look. I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, would you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dawg. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough! Franklin, do me a favor. Call me a taxi, will you?
No problem. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, so you, do monks yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Nah, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after me.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right? So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right, listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Show, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
Good as new.
All right, good as new. This wagon gonna be sick, homie. My mama's car had almost as much work as my mama. Gonna give this lady some curves?
That is fresh to death.
Power equals pussy, or maybe like penis in my mom's case. Ooh, mama ain't gonna recognize this bitch.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh shit, that's where it's at. Gonna be embarrassed to borrow this thing. Toy boys gonna flock to my mama in this ride. This wagon gonna be sick, homie. When mom sees a new paint job, she's gonna flip. Oh yeah, paint job. What up? Mom was never that hot on the red, homie. My mama's car had almost as much work as my mama. Mama loves scraping over speed bumps. Put some roids in its bloodstream. Juice it. Get the bitch something sexy to sit on, Holmes. Come on. We don't want no one knowing what's going on inside. Unless, like, the roof is up. Ooh, mama ain't gonna recognize this bitch. Oh, shit. That's where it's at. I almost ain't gonna be embarrassed to borrow this thing.
Get the rims all up in this motherfucker. Toy boy's going flock to my mama in this ride.
Man, I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean... Sure.
Jimmy, ain't he? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like... Jizzle?
Nah, man. I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired, like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved him.
Save my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost you your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first cover.
Okay. You fuckhead! Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just like, chop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on? Strip clubs? Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man, but Hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace. Hey, look, man.
Look, you are like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty, no integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You're fucked, my boy. Fucked.